need.
Yeah, it's 60 to 1. Racing fuel.
I've had it
since
October.
I haven't really got to.
I've screwed around the yard
doing like wheelies and stoppies and stuff. This is my first time
jumping anything.
I brought it down here. I was gonna try and ride top of the ridge, but I couldn't keep the front tire down.
I was just trying to go straight up it.
Which part of it?
I don't know. Just a.
There is no air
in the back tire.
It's got about three pounds in it.
That's two more than you need.
It ought to do anything you want to go up. I know, I'm just not that good of a rider.
All right.